It's easy to put a truck bomb, as we did, as happened in London, and happens in Iraq or Israel on a weekly basis.